M Station Hotel on our right. When Stormy Monday was directed by Mike Figgis, as you, many of you remember, there's a sequence in there where the American flag is thrown to the floor in there. And apparently Tommy Lee Jones and the rest of the American cast all walked out in disgust because I didn't know, but apparently the American flag is never to touch the ground. I didn't know that rule applied.